They have the silver plates, the blue plates, the bowls, the cups, and this is the new Spring Makes Me Smile, and happiness grows here. I like a bow, so I don't know which one I want to get. I came to see, oh, I have this last of the little pink, of course. Our Dollar Tree don't ever have nothing. And I have these beautiful flowers. I do want to change my flowers out on my table. I came to a kind of Easter candy they got. Of course, I got that St. Patty's Day out. We do not celebrate St. Patty's like that. It's not that serious. And I got the St. Patty's socks. This is the candy they got. They got some jelly beans. Sweet tarts. Oh, they got some now later jelly beans. Also,
get some suckers, get some cows for everybody to eat. They get, they want to snack a little something to suck on.
I got some cotton candy. Well, I don't get as much in there, just a little bit, of course. It's like $1.25. And they have some suckers, blow pops. I think 5 fun flavors are in here. Do y'all remember the old, like, big lollipops that we used to have back in the day? I don't think they sell those no more. They got these sweet and sour swirls lollipops. I might get one of these. They got Warheads, but I don't have time for this, too. A sour, and they got the other option of cotton candy. And I got the Fruity Pebbles chocolate, white chocolate, and the Rice Krispie chocolate, dark chocolate. And they have Ring Pops. Oh. All the Easter stuff. Did some bunny say Easter? Bunny kissed his Easter wishes. Easter bunny stop here. They have some cute, beautiful signs that you could put like on your yard, on your front door. Love, 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 and happy Easter. Every bunny is welcome. Easter wishes, bunny kisses, hee hop, egg hunts, and jelly beans. Very cute. I want to like start getting into gardening, which I know that Dollar Tree is probably not the best option for all that stuff. But look, they got a spray nozzle. I guess you just add this on to your hose. Then they got like the plant hanger where you can hang the little pottery. I guess they do got the pots for it, and they have the potting soil, the digger, and all the stuff you need. They got some pretty, those are very pretty, pretty, pretty flowers, colors. Oh, your sister girl. They got multiple warmers. I guess that's like for $1. I guess you can buy your scents. What scents do they have? Of course, they have wax melts. I've never seen a thing to where you can melt your wax on here. Never. I know they got the tea lights and stuff for the wax to melt, but I've never seen a thing to put it in. I guess you gotta get your own probably from somewhere, maybe. And I'm gonna use some of these to put in the bathroom. I wanna do these, have a They do have a smell. Y'all just open them up and just sit them like in the... Do y'all just sit them like in a bowl or something in the bathroom? LED candles. 120 hours. I could just sit it somewhere and it just light up. They have the silver. And they have the gold. And I also want to get this. I seen this dragon fruit. I want to do this. Also has a smell. You just sit your sticks in there and it just give you a smell. And they have a green one. And look, they only got one little thing to put in the warm in your plug-in. So they got all those, but only one. It's never two things to match. These are their beautiful flowers that they got. I didn't know that they had like the shower mats even. I mean, what's the purpose of shower mats? I just feel like they cause mold buildup and I do not like them and I do not prefer them. So I do not get them whatsoever. They got the satin pillowcases, different designs. They have the back loofing sponge. This is the one I think, yeah, you take it on your back and just scrub your back. They also have it like in the purple. Almost gone and sold out. I'm looking for, I don't see them, the hand scrubs, but of course we in the ghetto, so they all sold out and I don't see them anywhere. I also seen this, it's a hair dye comb. I guess you put your dye in there. I think it's supposed to make it easier for you to dye your hair. I seen that online. They got a fresh pack that just came in that they probably got to unload. I'm also looking for some green alcohol and some peroxide cleaning hand wash. I don't know what this is. Signature scent infused with jojoba, avocado, and rosehip oils to gently cleanse. You can feel it nourish. This is a big bottle. Guess you could just refill something with it. I got this. Oh, that's spa soap. I thought it was soft soap, but it's spa soap. What if I got some makeup brush holders? I guess that you put your makeup in. Never seen that before. Of course, I don't do makeup. And then this is the nails. I got some long nails. Cute nails. Nail polish holder. I'm about to grab some of this Colgate 21 Icy Blast toothpaste. I got one at home. The kids love it. So I'm just going to grab another one. I was trying to get this in the pad to go to and a stick, but there's no stick. And there's not even the thing for it to stick to. So I was just going to clean my walls with this. So, yeah, of course, like I said, we're empty. Everything's still in the box. And if they do unload it, it's still nothing is here. I do need some more pads. These aren't the ones. They used to get like a six pack. Oh, they got these. I can use, well, these are eight packs. So. Okay, come on. They have these cabinet shelf organizers. You can put it in your cabinet or your cups and bowls. That would have been nice for like a for your plates. And they got these refrigerator storage bins. So, that is two. Cute. That one's resilient, confident, and positive. That'll be a nice decoration for the kitchen.
This gives Christmas.
I know. And they have some welcome mix, grateful to put outside our front door. They got the little buckets, the little storage buckets that you can everyone can have their own personal items. So when they go take a shower, their own little caddy, and they have the white one. It's collapsed, and they have this one. It's like a more smaller one, I guess.